I gave myself no way out. There was nothing outside these walls of hell. Nothing. I loved God, but for a short period of time, I became the devil, because that was hell. I became the boss, the owner, the CEO of Navy SEAL training. That was my mindset. And that's how you get through things.